Ma'am, what happened? You were in the bathroom washing up, sitting down?
I was going to the bathroom. I mean, it's a reasonable expectation, right? To go into the bathroom, have a private, doing your thing.
Absolutely.
And not have a bomb go off.
Well, she's sitting down, and all of a sudden she gets a public colonic?
My butt hurts, sir. That's all.
I understand.
Sir, is this your son that created the dirty flume here? Come here for a second.
Ow. Okay. Turn.
I'm right here.
Are you the boy's father? You Mr. Hawk?
Yep.
Okay, how you doing?
Hi.
Why don't you come over here? There's your son. He's fine. That's the good news. The bad news is we have a little bit of an accident, okay?
He was supposed to be playing, or, sorry.
Oh, no, take your time, take a deep breath. The good news is your boy's fine. He's fine.
Well, is he okay, though?
Well, that's a woman.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Hold
so
one second.
Thank
we'll be
you.
Over there in a minute. Your son and three of his friends put an M80 in one of these toilets, okay? Do you have fireworks at home? Well, come here for a second, just to show you. This is what happened. Basically, in this facility, all these pipes are connected. It ended up blowing the pipe, and this young lady was using the facilities next door. It's the type of wet willy I don't want to be a part of. All right, so basically, she got a wet and wild ride and now has some severe rectal problems, according to the EMTs, okay? This gentleman is her boyfriend. He gave me a call and I arrived on the scene. He apprehended your son because your son wasn't running away. Think of this poor woman.
The most frightening thing I've ever heard of.
Yeah, I mean, that could be bad. You know, you're doing your business and nature star 6-9's you and they call back. That's not good. Could you give us a better picture?
I'm completely blasted. I've never
heard. Yeah, someone else is completely blasted.
No, we got a lot of blasted people here today.
Well, we're just here, I mean, for a day at the beach. And we're leaving, and we're, you know, it's a long car ride back, and I said, all right, well, you know, I had to go first. It was supposed to be me in there, so I go first, I come out, and then she goes in, and the next thing I hear is an explosion.
Right. Okay. Well, that was an M80. I got Riley to say that. It was an M80, which is an illegal firework.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing this is?
He was supposed to be doing band practice at his friend's house.
Okay, so he's a musician. Has never had any type of trouble like this before?
No, never.
Okay. Riley's lucky to have a father. You got to make sure you're there for him. I mean, I just had a mother, all right? Mother was so tough, she peed standing up and made me sit down. I mean, that's true. If he doesn't have access to fireworks at the house.
No.
Basically, the reason I'm asking is I take that pretty seriously. I have a son myself playing around with a flip-flopper
no,
2 years ago, and now he has two fingers.
No, we don't at all.
Yeah, that being said, there's some legal implications that come down with this.
Yeah,
because he's a minor, and you know, you're liable for this. All right. The thing about the kids, though, that I'm concerned about is the fireworks and the fact that he had access to illegal fireworks. Now, do you know the type of people that the kid hangs out with? The families aren't a little lax with the parenting skills?
They can be lax.
They can be lax?
Yeah, well, one of them can be.
All right. I mean, that woman, I mean, she's pretty banged up at this point.
I'm sure. I believe it.
I mean, not to mention she's covered in who's knows what. So I mean,
I'm not discounting that happened at all.
Okay. Yeah.
Because I had.
Damn sure.
No, if you wanted the honest truth, I'm supposed to introduce the governor at Disneyland tomorrow morning.
Disneyland. All right. To meet the governor, you're gonna present the governor.
Well,
okay. Well, the governor's trying to clean up California. You can start here with the mess your son made.
Today was supposed to be a special day for us. I don't know if you looked in there, but. I mean, this is, I don't know how you get past him like this.
Mr. Hawk?
Yeah.
I'm going to let Riley go with you, but he has something he wants to say to you, obviously, first.
I'm sorry.
And what else?
You stopped punk.
Wow. I'm honored. It's a true honor to finally be punked. Can I go home now? Riley, you're grounded. This is Tony Hawk, and I got punked.